What's up, you guys? FSC Trucking. Well, right here is Orwell, my 1984 Peterbilt. We had to stop by the house here real quick. Actually, the shop, I should say. We're not at the house. The shop's right here. We got to pick up my ramps. Now, when I bought this trailer, the other driver used to have wooden ramps that went with it, but he doesn't have them. They didn't come with the trailer. It's not a big deal. I have an aluminum set, so we had to swing by here and grab them so we could help the fire truck get on top. If it's one of those city trucks that aren't very, the ground clearance is an issue. Plus, to get the rear end of the fire truck up over the back, it's better if you put ramps down. So you've probably seen them in the past if you've seen other videos of mine I've done with these fire trucks. So we're gonna go pick up at Pierce up in Wauwega, and then that's gonna go down to Jacksonville. I guess that's a rebuilt or remanufactured or whatever truck. So either way, let's get and grab these aluminum ramps and get on down the line.
Thank you.
might not like it. I'll run it a little bit and we'll see. We'll see if I like how the angles come out. Getting loaded, seeing what else pops.